Introducing polynomials. Problem number one. The polynomial negative 10x cubed plus 18x squared plus 1/5 x is given. List the terms of this polynomial. Then give the coefficient of the third term. Here we have our polynomial and we are asked to list the terms. So first of all, a term is the product of a coefficient and a variable or variables. In our case, we have a variable, but you can also have more than one, such as x, y together in one term. But also terms are separated by addition and subtraction signs. So in our case, we have our first term, then our second term and our third term. Each term is a product of a coefficient and a variable. So listing the terms, we have negative 10x cubed, then our next term is 18x squared, and our last term is 1/5 x. Now we are asked to give the coefficient of the third term. Let's first explain what is a coefficient. A coefficient is the number or numeric value in each term. For example, in our case, the coefficients are negative 10, 18, and 1/5. But we are looking for the coefficient of the third term, so that means 1/5 is the coefficient. If there is a case that the term only consists of a variable, you still have a numeric value in front of that variable, which you can assume is 1, which we always call an imaginary 1, because you are not necessarily have to write it. But in our case, again, the numeric value in front of the variable of our third term is 1/5.